tie the string to the plate using the pre-cut holes. Tie them any way you like, in any order you like. Be careful not to pull through the holes. Separate the strands of yarn so they hang loose underneath the plate. As you glue on the cloud fluff, make sure that you put the cloud fluff low enough so that it covers the holes. Then decorate with a black marker.